So, guys, back on GTA, it is the same day, I made the video, Police Shootout. So, yeah, go back and watch that video, just look on my channel, and, do that. So today, it's gonna be basically the same, just gonna be responding to missions and stuff like that. So, this one we're gonna be responding to gang activity. Of course, everybody you go after in this game has guns. So if you ever do this in GTA, I will be fully loaded with weapons and stuff like I have. I have a explosive shotgun, Desert Eagle MP5, I have a sniper, and I'm trying to get an M4. Which I have to go back and get the cheat for it. So we're gonna fail this mission. Never mind, it's right here. So let's go back to it. Not the same one, but let's get the cops with us. And that's it. You have to shoot them to actually get a bunch of them to come after you for the shootout. Which they're gonna be wasting up my time trying to actually go to it, go to where I have to go. As you see, they keep trying to hit me. And that's the truck that I said I would switch to sooner or later. That just popped up and hit me. So we're gonna have to sooner or later try to get missions closer to us. As you can see, we keep saying I have failed, so let's see if I can do it before they kill me. Alright. This one might get too fast. Let me see. Maybe. Let's cut through here. The best way to get to, why would you drive and dive in front of me? Alright, we're here. Sorry, I'm reckless driving. I'm just trying to get there fast. So it doesn't look like we're gonna have any units for backup because the cops are slow. Well, the helicopter's there. So. And as you can see, we're in the alley. They're gonna shoot at me. Watch. Did they just say I failed? Let me see if they're still down here. Okay, this is really doo-doo. As you can see, you saw me right up there, right? Oh my god. On pursuit, I don't eat cops, basically. I just do them for shootout, so it'll be more funny. Because the last time, as you can saw, they didn't come after that time. So, as you see, the stolen vehicles on the highway. Let me speed up, see if I can get to it. Let me see if I can find the actual vehicle. I think it was one of these. If he pulls out a gun and starts shooting at me, that's it. Unless he's up there. Okay. Let me stop right here. So as you can see, this video isn't the best one because it keeps... That's okay. Okay, so apparently, I have to get back over there in that town. So I'm going to turn on my siren so I'll get back. Okay, there. And see if he did that on purpose. Not really sure. Thank you. And send me a message if you're in a GTA roleplay clan. I'm already in one, but I'm looking for another one because my friend with the ballad and I don't have that. And I'm probably not going to get it because I'm getting GTA 5 and it's only for me getting the same game and then a new game comes out. So I don't think I'm going to get that. But I do have a friend that is not on ballad and he's playing regular, like I'm playing now. Sweet. Ooh, stop. Let's see if we can cut through this way. Don't do this in real life, you just drive it around the side of the road. So we're gonna use the Desert Eagles on this too. It only needs 25. I wanna see if I can get him out the car, shoot the driver. I just took out one of them. He fell out. Oh, sorry. I thought that was the car, because, you know. Why are the cops going after me? I'm in a cop car. They don't even go after the other people, but they're so slow and they don't turn on their side. So I'm gonna go full speed on her to pit. See, there's a cop right there, but they'd rather go for me than them. Okay, you know what? I gotta kill these people, but they're done. I gotta knock them off. Let's see if I can put him into the wall. He has to be dead. Yes, he is. Okay, yes. So, as you see, I got M4, better now. So I'm not even gonna park this car. I'm just gonna call the fire, EMS, the fire. Okay, they're right there. I'll actually stay here to see if the vehicle doesn't keep going. Whoa. Don't run him over. He's already dead, but let's see if he can revive him. The other one is on the other side of the car. He's inside the vehicle. So it doesn't seem like the paramedic's gonna come in like he is, so I'm just gonna upgrade it here. Paramedic drivers are stupid. So this one I'm not gonna get back up on. They always try to make me go the short way and make me fail the mission. So they need to fix that. Where is it? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna keep straight. That might just go this way. I failed it. That's what you need to be aware of when you're playing. Let's go to vehicle stolen. We might have to turn around. Why not? My vehicle stolen, I like to do myself. Even though the cops just still come after me for shooting at him. Now see, I hate when it does that. They're all the way across the map. They don't even give it time. It should at least be a minute. So we have 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes, but 5 minutes to do one more or a couple more if we can actually get to the mission without failing them. So this video was a fail. I only got one mission to do in here because it doesn't give you any time to, you know, like, play. Now this, I think I might have enough time to actually get it. It doesn't seem like they're far down the road. So finally we get to another mission besides that for the suit. So he has a shotgun, so I might have to. Wish I had a canine unit. Bullet to the head. We can't. Stop doing that. I need to take a lot of aim if I can. Let's see. Breeze controls. Oh. Can I take a lot of aim? No, I cannot. But I'm not gonna clear this up because I can't pick up. Well, I can, but I won't see. Okay, so let's see if we can do one more mission, guys, and then that'll be the end of this video until 2 days from here, which will be Saturday, which will be a good time for me to do it. Okay, that was a good day. Okay, I'm not gonna get to that mission, so. Let's just end it right here because when we do the mission, we don't have enough time to actually stop it. So, peace guys. Next time I'll be in the police chief, which will be a little bit more exciting. So, yeah. Please like and subscribe. Bye.